Savannah. Today I'm going to be showing you 4 outfit ideas for you guys to wear on Mother's Day, which is today. I know it is on Mother's Day and you're probably already getting dressed and stuff, but I just wanted to show you guys some ideas if you change your mind, probably in the morning, because I do that a lot, like a lot. With those 4 outfit ideas, I will also be showing you 4 hairstyles. So, without further ado, let's get into it. For this outfit, I am wearing a white bodysuit with a burgundy skater skirt from the Bethany Moda collection in the Eric Pastel. And this is more of the dressier side. And I'm just pairing those two with some sparkly sequin flats from Payless. For the second outfit, I'm wearing a floral ruffly top from The Gap, and my pants are from Kohl's, and I'm just pairing those two with my cream cardigan, and to complete the look, I'm wearing my Oxfords from The Gap. Personally, I love this outfit because it is very flowy. So I'm just wearing a black and white floral top from Express, and I'm pairing that off with some high-waisted jeans. And the thing I like about this shirt is that it's very flowy and it has big armholes, which is very airy. And I'm just pairing those off with black flats that I got from Old Navy. So this outfit is for the hot, warmer Mother's Day. So I'm just wearing a blue floral top, and as you can see, I really love floral. This one is from New York & Company, and I'm just wearing floral pants from Old Navy, which are very cute. So then I'm pairing them off with some moccasins, which I also got from Old Navy. So for the first hairstyle, I basically just curled it with my curling iron. And the second one, I am going to start off by parting my hair all the way to the side and tying that with an elastic. And I'm going to leave a small section of hair to the side so that we could use it for the next step. Now, taking that small section of hair you left off, you're not going to do that, but you're going to section it into 3 strands, and then you're going to braid it. Once you're done, you're going to tie it with an elastic. And then you're gonna take it and wrap it all around the elastic that you use to secure the large section of hair. And then you're going to keep wrapping it until you've finished. And you're gonna take a bobby pin and pin it. And you're done. This hairstyle is really simple. So what you're gonna do is take small sections of hair and braid it. It's that easy. For this hairstyle, you're using the small braid you used in the last hairstyle and parting your hair in 3 sections. And you're just gonna do 3 stitches, tie with the elastic, and you're done.